Hi, this is Jamie Pate, and today's MINC process video is for HeidiSwapp.com, and we're going to be crafting this cute little sketchbook or maybe even a mini composition book, however you'd like to call it. And the highlight is going to be the Make Today Count graphic. Now, I've used a laser printer to copy that graphic out with laser ink that we're going to run through the MINC machine with the pink foil. And while this has been printed on smooth white cardstock, we're gonna be cutting it down, and you're gonna see how all that takes place right here today on this video. So what I'm gonna do is place the printable inside the carrier envelope, and I'm gonna cut a swatch of foil to fit over. Now, I made my foil piece a little big. All that really needs to be covered is actually what is printed. So you have to have the foil color side up, and then we're gonna run this through the machine. This is the 12 by 12 MINC machine. I have it on setting 3, and it's sped up here. It doesn't usually actually go this fast, but for the sake of the video, I have sped up the process. And so once it is done, we are gonna have our reveal, which is the funnest part. And you're gonna see how beautifully the pink foil has adhered or reacted, if you will, to the laser ink using the machine and the foil. So now I have my 8.5 by 11 cardstock piece of paper, and the book that I'm going to craft is gonna be about 6 inches high and 4 inches wide. So you're gonna see how it's gonna be folded that way, but I need to do some trimming. So I'm going to cut, and I'm kind of playing it here with my measurements. I am going to trim about an inch to an inch, and then I'm going to play a little bit with the placement. So you're going to see how that turns out here. And I decided to go back and trim just a little bit more. Again, the height of this book is 6 inches high. I just kept it to a simple 6 by 4 inch book. And once I'm happy with that, then I will trim the length to 8 inches, just like that. I'll go ahead and fold that in half by scoring it first and making sure that my score is, and my fold rather, is nice and tight. I have trimmed out about 10 sheets of white copy paper. They are 8.5 inches wide by 6 inches tall. And when they're folded, then they're gonna fit perfectly right inside the cover. I'm using a long reach stapler. You don't have to use a long reach. It's just in my tool stash, so I snagged it, and I am stapling right along the seam. And I'm gonna kind of massage that back in place. And now I have my Make Today Count in this beautiful pink foil, and it's gonna make a great sketchbook or a composition book for myself or a friend or even a student during back to school. Thank you so much for watching this video today.